just sent. You could teach me a thing or two about flying. Why, this is enough to buy you a Zeppelin trip around the world. Let's go! It's been a while since I've flown this thing. Would you mind helping me with those knobs? Good. Now, you can enter the coordinates on the board, but you'll need a map first. Well done! And we're off! I've set the ship to autopilot. The ride should be smooth. Sit back and enjoy. You look pale. Don't worry, we're perfectly safe. Why don't we play a game of cards to pass the time? Thank you. I can't move! Oh, my back! I can't move! That was a close call. But don't let that little mishap scare you. Statistically, a zeppelin is the safest way to travel.
Oh, what a crash! I'm glad you're all right. And you brought the other half of the medallion. You need to bind the two halves together to unleash its power. But you can only do it in the Temple of the Order. The path is hidden well, unfortunately.
The Order? I know about them. They used the Aeterna crystal to hide the temple with nature. Legend says when the full moon hits the crystal, it will point toward the temple. Too bad I don't know where the crystal is.
Maybe I can help. Last time I flew through here, I saw one of their shrines. It's right near the waterfall. It might tell you more about the crystal. The zeppelin crashed at the stairs. You can use it to climb them and check above the waterfall. The key was inside, but it must have fallen out during the crash. Let's find it.
If you find that crystal, come see me. I'll be at home.
Oh, and if you find any riches in the lake, I want a cut. The zeppelin is beyond repair. Lady Myrina was kind enough to let me rest at her home. I'll be there if you need me.
Wow! Look at this zeppelin junk! It's wonderful! I could search this wreck for days!
Thank you. Olka felt responsible for the young princess's departure, and she called for a kingdom-wide search. The search swept far and wide, but no one was able to find the girl. In the end, Olka knew she must focus on caring for the broken-hearted younger princess. With her sister missing, she was next in line to the throne. Thank you.
me alone. If only I could move, I'd cut you down.
Thank you.
You found it. If you expose it to the full moon, it will reveal the path to the temple. Go to the top of the statue and wait until the moon is in the right position.
The moon isn't in the right position yet. Maybe you could help me gather up my cards. Look, the moon is right where you need it to be. Your step. Those clouds don't look sturdy.
Myrina said the answers I need are at the Temple of the Order. It feels like I'm so close to finding out the truth about my medallion.
Valera, I'm so glad to see you alive and well. You must be wondering what I'm doing here. I'm a member of the Order. We dedicate ourselves to protecting the knowledge of the Fire Wielders. That includes the knowledge of that medallion you have. When the halves are combined, they are extremely powerful. That power could solve all our troubles. It's stronger than a banshee or a dragon. Assembling the medallion will attract that beast. We need protective armor and magic fire to hold it at bay. You can make armor out of parts around the temple. These notes will help you invoke magic fire.
You'll need this armor for the ritual. It'll protect you from dragonfire, but not for long. We need all the protection we can get during the ritual. The dragon will sense the medallion and attack.
Ages ago, two dragons attacked our realm. No one knows where they came from, but they destroyed entire cities. During the last battle, I managed to turn them both to stone using the magic you now hold in your hand. That amount of fire isn't enough to protect you from a direct attack, but it can disable the dragon for a while. I'm too old to be of much help. But you, Valera, you're a fire wielder. Your flame will restore balance.